Thank you. by the statute, we will not be able to continue if you're allowed to proceed.
Do you believe it's correct that it's still here? We have.
I'm not gonna have an opinion on that. We just gonna issue, we just got to give you what we can.
Yeah.
And that's the statute that does not allow us to issue, you know, the license.
Well, I'd like to leave this with you too.
Okay.
This is a historical timeline of all the different times in U.S. history that marriage has been denied because the partner was considered property, because they were of a different race, because a white woman wasn't allowed to marry an Asian man. I mean, it's been a very, very long struggle of people trying to have equality in this country, and we're trying to be part of that, you know?
And just like our friends are next to our friends, you know, less than 40 years ago, they wouldn't be allowed to marry themselves in the state of Florida or in several southern states because they are of a different race. So today we just came here to ask, you know, why doesn't the state of Florida allow, or it does not protect every single citizen of this country despite the 14th Amendment that gives us equal protection under the law? We wanted to ask you, do you think that that law is correct?
I don't have an opinion on that. I'm not going to answer that. But rather, I think it's correct or not. It's not going to mandate us to issue you the license. So that's all. Anything else?
To check the other people.
Can you see the family building? It's a difficult situation because, I mean, we feel that our constitution tells us that we have the right to be here and to get our license and have our government recognize that we have a right to spend our life here.
And protect
our rights
and deny our rights. Right. So.
What do you think we should do?
You would need to contact, I guess, the state of Florida. Who issued, you know, who mandates these statutes? There's nothing we can do here in this office at this level.
Would you like to join us?
Is there anyone that
no.
could be called? Is there anyone that could be called?
I don't have a number for you. I don't have a phone number. A number that I know give you to give anybody a call because you have to research who you would need to contact.
Is there a particular person that, like, so that you can be issued the license?
No, this is true.